What's up everybody, hope you're all doing great. Welcome back to cilinix crypto and to this video in which I wanted to do a quick price analysis and price prediction on CRV, or the Curve DAO token. Very good project, I think, and definitely check it out if you don't know it yet. I think a lot of you actually know this because it has been an established token for quite a long time, always has relatively high volume, and sometimes it tends to be quite bullish in times like these when other cryptos are not that bullish, but Curve then just has these weird bullish moves. So right now also 40% of the market cap is volume, almost $500 million. And if we take a look at the price, we're actually at a really important price level because we're at this big key area between 2.7 and 2.5. So now within that level, obviously you have multiple resistance levels. The one we touch right now is the lower bound, because as you can see, you can kind of split this key area between 2.58 and 2.5, and into this one between like 2.65 and 2.72. So the main thing we're looking for with CRV, and I think that's only possible if the whole market becomes a little bit more bullish, so if Bitcoin and Ethereum also go up. But the main thing we're looking for is to break above 2.7. If we can actually close above 2.7, then we can easily get to $3. But more importantly, then we've actually entered a more bullish market structure, and that could allow us to actually start an uptrend towards more like 3.2 and 3.3. But as I said, and sorry for talking a little bit fast, but as I said, I think that's only possible if the market remains or gets a little bit more bullish. As of right now, I'd say it's way more likely that either from this level where we're at right now, or we'll go to the upper bound, and that will drop down from that level towards 2.35, 2.4, consolidate a little bit between 2.35 and 2.6, and afterwards also drop down to 2.2. And then this is still valid because it's a matter of time, in my opinion, before we break 2.7. But with this scenario, which as of right now is the most likely one, for me at least, depending on the market circumstances, but then it will just be postponed, and probably after this move we'll have a bigger chance at actually breaking that. So yeah, that's basically my analysis on the Curve DAO token for now. If you do have any questions about the analysis, please let me know down in the comments. As for now though, thank you all for watching and listening, and I hope to see you all in my next videos. Bye.